Next Wednesday on October 18th, join the Tiger Tech team and learn about the several new and exciting updates on Google Slides to make your classroom presentations extra stellar. We have Bree out there asking people several questions during lunch. Let's check it with her.
A question, and it's not a trick question. If animals could talk, which one would be the rudest?
Snakes.
Snakes, why?
Probably elephants, because they're really big.
Probably raccoons.
Why?
Digging through people's trash and stuff, you know? If you tell them to leave, they'll probably just be like, nope.
Like a snake, just because they seem mean.
I would say lions, because they're an aggressive animal.
Probably a pelican? Because it'd be so annoying.
Maybe a giraffe because he's so tall.
Maybe he has some sort of
hate against other animals.
You mean Kelly?
A hamster.
Why?
Because hamsters are really mean.
It's
a lion.
Yeah, come back.
Why a lion?
They seem cocky because they're like the king.
Flamingos. Oh, they just seem really sassy.
Porcupines. Because they're really spiky, so they'd have a spiky attitude.
I think pigs.
I just feel like they would, like, be really funny.
Oh, I think a platypus would be the rudest to get back at all of the jokes that have been made about him.
The rooster! Because he's rude!
A horse, because they neigh.
A cat. Yeah, cats are rude.
I'd say maybe a pig. Because
a corgi.
A snake, because, you know, there's a lot of snakes in the world, and they're really rude.
I say monkeys because they're really opinionated.
A monkey, because they look like they have a lot of sass.
An elephant, just like a sassy animal.
A snake, just they just don't seem like nice animals.
A duck, he would just be quacking at everyone and not getting a straight answer.
Armadillos, I don't know, they're like angry.
Because they look mean.
Raccoons.
Pigeons, yeah, definitely birds.
Because birds are scary.
A snake. Because I don't like snakes and they're slithery and poisonous.
Definitely a hippo.
Because it's like so big and obnoxious.
Ants, if you consider them animals.
I feel like birds would be rude because they poop on everyone.
Probably birds.
They just ignore everything.
Snake.
Because they're snaky.
I'd probably say a cat.
They're just not super friendly all the time. Kind of rude. Rubs me the wrong way.
I'd probably say a bee because they sting you and they hurt you.
What's trending? Here's a warning if you don't want to be scared. It's time that you turn your chairs around because this next video is super creepy. Let's check this out.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
In sports, congrats to the freshman and JV teams who won their volleyball games against Menlo. Coming up soon is winter tryouts. Check your emails for a message from Mr. Levine without dates. That's the end of our broadcast. Thanks for watching. I'm Dasha.
And I'm Esme. And peace, y'all. I'm out!
Sometime I just wanna say,
let him know.
But I can't right now, cause I'm